Hello everyone, White Gibby again. We are in Flagstaff, in American Truck Simulator. I came here to just have a service done. I've done the service and a job's come up. Forklift trucks, two forklift trucks. So, I've set it on the sat nav. Let's go pick them up. It's early morning, so a lot of day driving. Trucks are going to Carson City. Looks like another beautiful day here in America. Like it's just down here on the left. It's here, I think. There they are. See them there. Flagstaff, Arizona to Carson City, forklifts. Two forklift trucks. Paying $17,394. Take that. Has to be in between two trailers, isn't it? Straighten up. Here we go. through this gate here and then we'll have a look at them. Imagine we're going to a warehouse or something. Looking. Nice flatbed trailer. Celsius, 8 o'clock in the morning, looks like it's going to be a hot day. I think Carson City's in Arizona. Is it Nevada? Is it? It's in Nevada, isn't it? I think. These junctions with no traffic control. You've got to bully your way out. Let this guy turn. Thank you. Arizona to Nevada, and we're not touching California, which means our speed won't be limited to 55 miles an hour. That's what it is in California all the time. Different states have different speed limits for trucks. As you can see here, a 75 speed limit on the sound of like a truck speed limit. Be about an hour, this video, guessing. You can do it in one part. Situations. I don't edit my videos. There's the balls up, you see it. The only thing I do is downscale and ready for uploading to YouTube. Quality I'm recording at, it'll take about 3 days to upload to YouTube, so you have to be downscaled. Still not a bad quality. It's not as good as what I'm seeing, but it ain't too bad, and it takes about 5 hours to upload. Does it in the background, and you can still use your internet connection, you can still download things and go on the internet. Just uploads in the background, so you hardly notice it really. Coming off here. -37°C, you see the temperature there, that's the outside temperature, 37°C, 11 o'clock in the morning, sure looks hot. Keep pressing the wipers instead of the indicators, sorry about that. Thank you. to city. Vegas in this game, wow. You get stuck up in all the traffic. Incredible. I mean, they've done it very well. It's a nightmare for driving. Flatland, but very mountainous around here. Some quite high ground. Simulator coming out in December, Euro Flight Simulator. I'm going to get that and I'll do some videos on that. I haven't got any flight simulation games, but that'll be my first one. I look forward to that. December's the release date, although that might get put back. Why are we slowing here? Has there been an accident? Can't see anything. Some trucks just struggling. Looks like they're struggling up the hill, aren't they? Done. Nevada. There's a flight coming in. Here's Vegas. Now we're driving through Vegas. You can see the traffic. It's clear, we can go right on red. Unless there's an actual sign that says no right on red. Yep, we're coming into Vegas. Clipped in then. No damage to the trailer. Must have been the side of the cabin. Viva Las Vegas. Seafood buffets, Monday, casino. The Crown Bell. That's a turning lane, don't want that. Thank you. is a place where you can lose all your money or become a millionaire. Fluffy Rays is live tonight. Mr. Donald Trump, now the President of America, well, will be in January. Congrats to him. I'm sure he'll do a fine job. That's nice, them balloons. When do we rest? Oops. Next rest stop in 4 hours. So we're going to have to rest. It won't be too far away when we take a rest. We're not going to get there in 4 hours. It says there 11 o'clock and it's now 5:30, so that takes us to 10:30. We'd be close. observed, just noticed some petrol. Much easier to get the diesel here than some of them small stations. Parking brake on. $2.72 a gallon. Got about £2 in British sterling. That's a gallon. It's almost at a litre at the moment. So cheap in America. Of course they say it's dear. Stop there. There's one there. Would we make? Yeah, we'd make that. I think that one. Yeah, we'll press on for that one, eh? So we're going to go left, and then it'll be the next rest stop. About 2 hours away, I think, from the destination when we rest. But the rest will take us to the early hours of the morning, and then when we deliver, it should be morning time, nice and light. And I'm going to put the main beams on. This is where we're going left. What he needs to do there, see, he's going left as well. What he needs to do there is bully his way out. If he just sits there waiting for, there you go. You can always stop here and wait for it to be clear. Traffic coming on the opposite side there will stop and wait for you to make a turn. I'm not driving here. Nice sunset coming. What's been a hot day. Rest stop will just be a place off the side of the roadway you just pull in. I'm waiting for it to come up on the side of the road. There it is. And I think it was on the left hand side. Hours rest you get. Lovely. Early morning. That's what we want. easiest way to do this. A bit of a blind. I'm just about to see here, can't I? Same will be there at 10 o'clock. It's like 3 hours driving, which in this game goes very quick. Kind of the expecting us. 6 in the morning till, no, 8 in the morning till, so they give us quite a lot of leeway there. Got till 2:40 p.m. to get it to them, so we're not going to be late. Must be right on top of it. See some nice cars here in America. Lovely. I don't know what them old cars are, where they actually use wood in the body. Let's go for that one, the difficult one. This will be a reversing and they want it right. Swing the cab around here and reverse it in. It's all about getting this angle right. Yes, coming around now. Good. No, don't go swinging yet. No, no, no. Oh, what street? Oh, is it straightening up now? Try this angle. Forward here. Definitely go into the box there. It's in the box and it's for God's sake, come on. She's in. Cargo is ready for unloading. Let's have a look how she... Can you see it here? Yeah, not perfectly straight, but she's in the box, so... Excellent. £27, 27 hours take, 112 0.8 gallons consumed fuel there. We got $17,394. Bonus for parking the trailer, 90 XP. Good. And we go to company manager, garage manager. 118,000 I've got. And about $120,000 for a truck. So I need to earn a bit more money. Probably one more job. I'll have enough then for the truck. And then I can hire another driver. Save up again. Get another truck. Spot, you know, hire another driver. I don't know how you get these two spots unlocked. There's my garage in Vegas. Average daily profit $12,218. The girls do well, that's me. Chose a female picture instead of a male one. Seeing as I'm hiring females, I thought they'd got a female boss, so that's why I did it. Right, we'll leave it there with this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll post some more videos up on YouTube, and hopefully you'll join us, and take care as always. Thanks for watching.